Well, there she is in my shop with all my cars. You wanted to see a video. Let me just, I have it up high. You could see that little hole in the door right there. You could see a little bit of rust in the bed right there. Underneath is amazing. Let me just go around. There's the new exhaust. Little holes and tiny little holes from rust. But nothing crazy, you know, for an old truck like this. Otherwise, she's super solid.